This is a stretch for the right groin muscle called the pectineus. Bring your left foot forward, keep your trunk stable, your back flat. Turn the back foot out. You should feel it in the front of your hip and your groin.